Mom! This is crazy. Over there. Right there. What the hell?
Natalie, see me.
Where do you think you're going? Sankai, Nigabuyo.
Through there.
Oh, shit.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now.
Take on her.
Shoot. Don't we, Angela?
I got you, Dad.
No!
Enough! We have to leave. Now!
What? She was this.
Dad. 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 Dad, no. Wake up, Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Northbound side. 99. Just got a tip on a bomb threat. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, a.k.a. the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around. Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. If I can find where it gets its... Looks like I could override the circuit. I need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
I don't know. Oh mein Gott, hat das... Oh, jetzt.
That's it!
Loch, danke.
Oh man. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them. Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style.
Ooh.
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
You'll get quite away me, Miner.
And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Yeah. Huh.
Keep it off.
Oh, shit.
Literally didn't see that coming. He's not out here. Better check inside.
Die Scheiße hier nicht aus, oder? Jetzt.
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I was expecting, but it was definitely not this.
Yep.
Hey MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Ride.
I'll check it out and get back to you.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location.
What
There's
the
another
what?
One. Safety's off.
Oh,
well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
What?
Nine out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.